Hey guys, Clark Gallo here. And today I'm gonna talk to you about one of my all-time favorite boards, the Instinct. This is one of the most feature-packed boards that you can ever imagine. And I do not know how I'm gonna fit all the features we need to talk about in this video. So we're gonna give it a try to fit all these features in. The first one that we have to talk about is probably my personal favorite camber profile of any board on the market, the Hybrid Camber DCT. Now, that sounds like a lot. What it really means is that when we take a look at this board, underneath of the feet, we have camber. When we come to the center of the board, this is a much flatter profile. And also, if you take a look here, you can see the board actually gets skinnier. And what this combination does is it lets us generate force to easily twist the board while still having a board that's very stiff longitudinally, meaning that you can ride this thing really fast and feel extremely stable while you're doing it. We also have the amazing award-winning frame wall construction. Now, I'm a full-time instructor. People are consistently slamming into my boards in the lift lines, and I have never seen a sidewall hold up as well as I have with the frame wall on the Instinct. Now, if you wanna get really techie and impress your friends with the technology that's in your board, you want the KERS system. And what the KERS system is, kinetic energy recovery system. What we have going on is computer chips inside of the board connected to fibers that run out to the tip and the tail of the board, allowing the board to adjust stiffness based on how fast you're riding. It is an amazing feel, and it creates one of the most stable boards at speed you could ever hope for. After Head reduced the weight by putting in that hexagonal core, they also added graphene. Graphene is the lightest, strongest material known to man. That allows us to take this board, make it light, and also make it extremely durable and ready to handle anything the mountain has to throw at you. So that's the Instinct, the most feature-packed board on the market. I could not recommend it more. Again, I'm Clark. I hope to see you out on the snow. And if you need any more information about this board, check out head.com.